What is happening, guys? Welcome on back to Granblue Fantasy. We're going to see if we can knock out more of these quests and see if we can finally get rid of this, you know, finish rolling these jobs. Because I want to see the end of this game. I want to see how this plays out, if there is an end point to the story or what. We did go through and I did upgrade some weapons, so we did that, but nothing too much off recording. I did do one of these bosses. Where was he at? Rock Golem. I did defeat the Rock Golem off, and I only got a C, so might have to try that again to see if we can get a better ranking on that. But no one likes leftovers. Let's try to defeat the Tayu'itar. Okay. Tayu'itar was pretty tough in the story, so let's see if we can do it. Cool thing about the story, though, when we fought the Tayu'itar, we got to take a Tayu'itar then fight it as well, which was cool. I doubt we'll be able to do that now, but let's see what level he is. 75. Oh my goodness, this might not be plausible, but we're gonna try it though. We did level up some weapons though, so I'm expecting us to be a little stronger now. So far, we're starting it out good, so.
I'll break them!
Wind in the field.
Get him! Oblivion fall!
Not from your family.
Sometimes.
There's nothing we can't do.
Like the dog. Fight.
Oh shit. This damage is a lot better than what we were getting before.
Harmony is the basis of power.
And now it's time to dodge. Oh my gosh, dude. Uh-oh. Damn. Pretty wild with the dodge right there.
I can still fight.
So yeah, when he's in overdrive mode, he one-shots. Oh my gosh. Might not even be worth fighting in overdrive mode. Just because of the damage he puts out. As long as I stay under him during this attack, it's fine.
One stroke. 1,000 deaths. Butterfly effect. Moonrise!
Oh, we're at 50% almost.
The moment, let's go!
Sure.
Let us tackle them!
Strike now!
Strike for action!
Never enough!
Going on the sea, without darkness. Wind in the field.
I don't even know what killed me that time. I don't know if we can kill him before overdrive mode comes back either. We can get 100% here. Maybe we can kill it. That'd be nice. This is gonna be overdrive in here.
We'll observe and over 1,000 deaths. Butterfly effect. Moonrise!
I don't think it's gonna be enough. Well, shit. Might be time just to dodge. Close. I almost got hit by that. It's gonna knock him out though. For a 75 boss, that was not too bad.
Wonderful.
I thought we were gonna get our ass kicked there, but yeah, we didn't have too much of a problem with that beep, surprisingly.
Farewell.
Now we gotta see. Another crewmate card.
How's it going? Heard you needed a hero.
All right, let's see what Vyrn can do.
Last chance to run, bad dudes.
All right, so.
Taste it. See ya. Up and away. You shut in half. Let's get up. Feel the.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So what happens when you get his level all the way up at the top? Let's find out.
Take it home.
Okay, now what?
Eat steel.
I should have read that, I guess. Allows Vyrn to perform powerful Y combos. Allows Vyrn to block a foe's attack with a perfectly timed Y attack without being interrupted. I do like the jump attack. That's pretty nice.
See ya. All mine. Like a hurricane.
He's actually not bad. It's better than I thought. We might try him out, even.
Don't be a stranger!
Got an order? What kind of weapons you need? What should I strengthen? I'll unlock its hidden potential.
I don't have enough rupees. Damn. Okay. Well, let me what are we at? 18 minutes? We can do something else, I guess, here. Let's put...
Ready for action.
I want to try Vyrn out.
Your princess is ready for her escort. Where are we going?
All right, let's try this party.
Yes, can I help you? Here it is.
I see a deathly vision. Defeat Garrison.
Would you take this one? Please be careful.
Yeah, we'll try it. I mean, we're level 45 with Vyrn, so I'm not expecting this to go very well, but we'll see. Honestly, I wish when you unlocked a character, it unlocked at the same level you're currently at. That would be nice. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, damn. He got one-shotted.
Focus.
Get together, man.
Fall.
What did you expect?
I appreciate that.
Let's go.
Now or never.
My mom's way.
Stay the course, guys.
Okay, I'll take the vanguard.
Am I alive? I'm still alive. I don't know how. Damn. Yeah, I don't know, man. I might need a stronger party there here for this one.
Focus again.
Let's take them. No one compares to our combined might.
True enough.
Now and then? I'll come right behind you. Congratulations on not disappointing me, Payne.
Man, I'll totally not disappoint you again.
You have my gratitude to victory, Mike.
Wait,
let's roll.
Put it back on me, coward.
Oh, no, you don't!
Try it. Don't mind me!
Yeah, if I get hit, I basically die. I mean, this guy's 75, I'm 45, so it kind of makes sense. I wasn't expecting this to go too smooth to begin with.
Nice move.
You should never have messed with us! Throwing danger!
Do you know skulls actually understand the foundation about me?
Loving the cooperation, people!
Yeah, guess you're right.
Up right away!
Oh shit.
I'll save you.
Wait.
The battle over.
Sorry, folks. I'm back.
Yeah. This is this probably wasn't one of my better ideas. Just gonna go out on a limb and say that. It to abandon this quest and restart. Now let's try it, but I don't think we're gonna be able to do this. This is pretty wild.
Oh, no,
weak.
That was nothing.
Aw, I appreciate that. Take a
hunt!
Fall. Seek the truth, and the world will find you. One of you numbskulls actually understands the foundation of alchemy.
I can still do better.
But you're already, like, the epitome of big fun.
You should never have messed with us! Throw it me!
No mercy! I'll destroy you.
Let's end this.
Only a friendship! We'll meet the next
one. Kaglia, I'm going up here.
Shine is one! Absolute zero!
Our muscles were totally communicating!
Harmony is the face of the air. Let's roll.
Come on!
Okey-dokey! No.
Hold on my march!
Dogpile!
Forward! You're through! Yeah. You know your stuff.
Ooh, got the tingle on that one.
We were in harmony.
Hey, you okay?
It's over. I like what I see.
I mean, we got
what
him down to halfway, but critical gauge is looking kind of low.
I won't lose focus again.
Yeah.
Who do you think I am?
Oh, that hurt.
Sure,
as you wish.
Yes,
so
we're
coming.
Come on, get this.
Should have probably used my revival potion there. I'll save it for last minute here. There's so much going on here. I'm trying to see where to go. One more time. I have to survive an overdrive mode. This isn't good. I'm gonna run around in circles. That looks like a good way to dodge this up here. Revival potion that time. Play this a little bit safe. I mean, we could do this.
Don't let him escape. I'll follow you. You take the front line. I'll take the back. As you wish.
I'd like for overdrive now to go away. Almost at 100%, not quite there yet. If we can break him, we can possibly do this. Go up there yet.
Come to the grave.
For sure.
Power me.
On.
There we go. That's
help yourself to some justice. Go in pain.
here.
Our muscles were totally communicating.
Well, overdrive mode is almost over, so if we can stay alive till he breaks, that's really all we need to do, and then we can finish him probably. Uh-oh.
I'm right behind you. You've got some backbone after all.
That was, I thought, going to be some AoE attack. Come on, overdrive is almost over. Oh no. Well, shit. Nope. Damn. Stupid AoE attack. I knew I didn't want to get close, though. I was going to die no matter what if I got close. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, that just goes to show when you get a new character, you have to level them up and stuff. That's one thing I hate about this game is I wish when you got the new characters, they'd be the same level as you currently are when you get them. So for instance, my Naramaya was 69. Bane, he should be 69. That would make more sense. All right, we're at 37 minutes, so let's cap it off there, and we'll have to go back to somebody more powerful to be able to take on this boss. But yeah, stay tuned, guys. Much more coming soon.